are traveling to Kakwa to spend the afternoon enjoying the beauty of the mountains. Hi, Bree. Hi, Linnae.
Hello.
Hey, Brooke.
Hi.
Hi, Mom and Amber.
Hello.
Hey. Where are we headed?
I don't know.
Too late to Kakwa.
Bring you out to the bush.
Yeah.
The bush.
Yeah. Good job, Doug. And Dad?
I'm driving very well.
Can you wave? Thanks. You won't regret that. Hi, Gooey.
Hi.
Hey, Jenny.
Hi.
Hi, boys.
Hi.
Where is Aspen here?
Are you enjoying the ride?
Yeah.
You don't have to be buckled in.
Yeah.
That's always nice. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
See you there.
We are all so, so excited because we see wild horses.
Those look like
kind of fat.
Yeah. Are you sure those are wild horses? Oh,
they have a smug look on their face.
Yeah.
Are you sure those are wild?
That is straight, and the van is going crooked. It's quite slippery. It looks kind of dry, but it's pretty slippery, and the van is slipping, sliding sideways.
You might need to put on a chain.
What if we can't return? All the goats' bags would burst.
Right, Gooey?
Yeah.
The poor goats.
Yay!
Well, we're at the bottom, safe and sound. We won't think about climbing the hill until we have to climb it. Here we are, just before Kakwa. We decided to unload the side-by-side instead of taking the van up the Stetson.
Road washed out.
Charles biked.
Close to that, anyway.
Yeah. Wow. Beautiful down there. These have such a good grip.
What's the Canadian version?
Yeti.
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 It looks so easy, Jenessa.
You look like a bear. Hey, stay up there.
Then the poplar. Than the poplar.
You're not as slippery.
River taking a break. It's Sunday afternoon, June 4th. It's 4:20 right now, and it turned out to be an absolutely beautiful day out here in the Kakwa. Filling up all of our water bottles with the beautiful fresh spring water, mountain water. And bringing our friends the Hughes for a tour of our backyard.
One big deal, he was an overnight success. He had it all, everything that seemed important. Then one day it slipped away, and he felt the emptiness. And as I watched his bridges burn, once again I learned that the treasures of this world will all go up in smoke. So in God I place my hope. I'm living a good life. I got everything I need. Totally satisfied with the faith he's given me. A life of overflowing joy with real security. He's given me the good life. I'm gonna live it faithful. I'm an average man with average kinds of problems. The bills stack up, how am I gonna make ends meet? But I can't complain, cause he's pulled me through so often. And I may go without a time or two, but I don't lack for what I need. Cause I know that my reward is in the hands of the Lord. Worst of circumstances work out for the best. How did I become so blessed? I'm living a good life. Got everything I need. I'm totally satisfied with the faith he's given me. A life of overflowing joy. Good life, I'm gonna live it faithfully. At times it seems this life could be much better, but I know it won't be long until forever. I'm living a good life, I've got everything I need. I'm totally satisfied with the faith he's given. A life of overflowing joy with real security. I'm living a good life. I'm gonna live it faithful.
Off we go back home. Did you have fun, Aspen?
Yeah.
Great. And you, Charles?
Yes, I did.
Ready to eat the rest of that cheese?
Good, right.
Did I say it?
Charles got yellow cheese.